Hi, my name's Jan. I'm with the Down Tube. I want to talk about a bag system for a bicycle tour. So on my first bicycle tour, which is about 20 years ago, I used a rack pack and I had panniers and I had all kinds of stuff. And it ended up being a mess. And what's a mess? Well, the panniers were really a problem in the crosswind. And most of the terrain that I went through with the panniers, I guess it was New York. Yeah, I think I sent the panniers back to New York. Going across New York, that was pretty much enough for me. Most of the wind was not a headwind or a tailwind, it was generally crosswind. And the panniers really acted like a sail. They really slowed me down tremendously. So I am definitely not a big fan of panniers. I kind of did away with them a long time ago, and I'm not looking to reintroduce them. But I did come up with a really nice, interesting solution because the panniers didn't work out. So the problem with the pannier is, first of all, rack pack is great, fit right behind your body, so the wind resistance from this is minimal because your body is actually going to taper off the wind before it hits the rack pack, so the wind resistance from the rack pack is not an issue since it's sitting right behind the body. And what I ended up doing on that tour after I sent back the panniers is I got a grill from a hibachi grill, took the top of the grill, threw the rest away, and I put the grill on top of my rack. And then I put the rack pack on top of the grill, and I bungeed everything else to the hibachi grill. And that way, all the weight was behind my back. So I didn't have any panniers or anything. Literally, I was creating a system where the wind would just pass through me and then all my stuff. And I went, on average, about a mile and a half per hour faster, which on a tour, when you're riding 8-9 hours a day, that's a lot. Okay, that's huge. That's a 10-mile addition every day. So generally what I like to recommend to people is, just a rack pack and make a super rack out of a grill or something. And just build the stuff up behind your back. If you need panniers, you should go with panniers if they suit your needs, if you like them. But there is one other interesting idea that's coming up, modern kind of concept. These head tube bags. This bag clips onto the front of your bike. And I really like this idea because this doesn't go onto your handlebars. I'm definitely not a big fan of handlebar bags because you can lose control as you're turning. This actually attaches to the frame with an interface. And using a head tube bag with a rack pack and super bag in the back, I think really makes sense because the head tube bags actually distribute the weight better. Because when you have all your stuff in the back of your bike, it's really, honestly, it's a little bit awkward. Definitely tough to carry. So distributing some of the weight and the heavier stuff to the front, I think gets you closer to 50-50, which ideally just makes the bike feel more proper. So you're not, constantly pulling wheelies and stuff like that. So yeah, I think a rack pack with a super hibachi grill kind of solution is awesome. And I also think a head tube bag, something that attaches to the frame in the front, is also an excellent concept. Thank you very much for watching.